Hello everyone, welcome back to another Amplenote tutorial. My name is Shu. In this tutorial, I'm going to explore how you can use Amplenote as your personal CRM. This is actually one of my most favorite ways to use Amplenote because it helps me to remember my friends' birthdays, things they like, and reminds me to have a catch-up. In case you haven't heard of personal CRM or personal relationship manager, it's a tool many people use to keep track of their personal relationships. The best way to create personal CRM in Amplenote is by using the tags. For example, in my Amplenote, I have a tag called People, which is where I manage my personal relationships. At the second level of the tag hierarchy, it's divided into several categories like high school, uni, and Twitter friends. Each person is a page that has a People tag. I'm too lazy to record every single detail of each person, and also it'd be kind of creepy, so I just write their interest and expertise and their birthday as a task which is set to repeat every year. Also, for some people I'm close to, I make another task which I use as a reminder to get in touch to have a catch-up, which is set to repeat every month. For example, I get a reminder to message my friend Joe every month. Then, if you scroll down, I can see the records of when we met and what we talked about as backlinks. This is because I journal every time I meet people. So whenever I met someone, I open the daily jot and write down who I met and what we talked about. This way, I can kind of keep a log for my personal CRM while journaling. How to set this up is really simple. You just need to create a tag hierarchy like this. So let's start with your best friend. Create a new page and change the title to their name. Next, add a tag, People. Now, it's optional to create a second level tags like high school and Twitter friends, but I like to make them because it will make it easier to organize and find each record. Now you've got the basic tag structure, all you need to do is start recording people as you meet them. The way I do is that, as I said, whenever I meet someone, I write it down in daily jot, where I turn the name into a page using double square brackets. Then I will add the people tag to the page. Then it will be added to your CRM database. And if you want, you can write down their birthday, interests, and so on. And make sure to create a task as a reminder to catch up. Alright, that was how to use Amplenote for personal CRM. Hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next tutorial. Bye!